I went to a party at the UN. It was the weirdest place I'd ever been. I'm gonna tell you who was there. I'm gonna tell you even if you don't care. There were Haitians on vacation, and Frenchmen with henchmen, and Brits eating grits, and Celts eating smelts. There were a couple of Reds reading books by Trotsky, with co-eds in spandex who swore they did not ski. And everybody had a pretty good time. There were Peruvian beauties neglecting their duties, and Danes eating Danish and singing the blues. Israelis with ukuleles formed a dance band. Watusis got up and danced the American, and everybody had a pretty good time. So pick it. So if you go down to the UN, be prepared to make a lot of new friends. It's such a happy community. Everyone's got diplomatic immunity. You'll meet Incas and Aztecs, outpassing bad checks and big checks with no necks, talking nothing but sex. You want to make a hit with that pretty Estonian? Bring her the platter of cheese and bologna, and everyone will have a pretty good time. Everyone will have a pretty good time.